Sir, welcome to Kids of the King of Kings Bible reading. 2 John verses 1 to 5. I, the elder, am writing this letter. I am sending it to the chosen lady and her children. I love all of you because of the truth. I am not the only one who loves you. So does everyone who knows the truth. I love you because of the truth that is alive in us. The truth will be with us forever. God the Father and Jesus Christ, His Son, will give you grace, mercy and peace. Those blessings will be with us because we love the truth. It has given me great joy to find some of your children living by the truth. That's just what the Father commanded us to do. Dear lady, I'm not writing you a new command. I'm writing a command we have had from the beginning. I'm asking that...